I've been delaying this for way too long. Let's just see if this works. Just only strikers, basically. You know? Sounds great, right? Oh, it worked. That worked too, I guess. Huh. The shadow hall is a lot easier than the last one. Auto-wise, at least. Considering a few things. Oh wait, I was supposed to be doing Sigma. Oh well, whatever. It worked anyways, I guess. I don't want to talk about the Linas. Honestly, I really don't. I just ran better die. There you go. I also show the gears really on every single other page, so none of the gears have changed, it's really just auto-based. Let's see. No striker ban. This whole entire thing. Well, that's how you beat Shadow Hall in 3 minutes and 23 seconds, guys. In auto. On auto. Wow. This is easy. I mean, provided the gears and stuff, right? But the units should still be the same, considering things. Like, you can literally just run strikers to ignore Giannis. And then the strikers literally have like almost no weaknesses inside most of the stages, so just gear them like with decent stuff.